come out and just say a couple of words about what's going on and how, you know, we're adapting the situation. And I don't know, how many of you are real Californians out here? Anybody?
Woo!
All right. But it's hard, man. This used to be the golden state, right?
Yeah.
The golden state. Now we're broke with a Casper Gold state, right? We've got to stick together. I saw the richest man now lives in Mexico. Mexico's going to buy California back for less than we stole it for.
Yeah.
You got to get it together. Right?
Yeah.
That's right. We'll be doing their lawns next year. You watch. And it's not easy. I'm a single dad of a teenage daughter now. Oh, Like last month, she started that monthly visit thing. Going to the mall? I hate that place, right? Worse than that, she started bleeding from her vagina. I'm a single dad. I got nothing in the house for that. I'm sorry. I throw her in the car. We go down to the store. I give her $100. I say, go inside and buy the feminine products you need. She comes back out with mascara, glitter, and Ugg boots. I know, right? Those were sold last year. What the hell was she thinking? I said, go back inside and get something more absorbent like a ShamWow. I still don't know what she's using, but my tube socks are a lockup. All right. But it's really weird because while I'm a single dad, I'm trying to still get dates while I'm trying to prevent dates, right? So now phone calls go like this. No, Gerardo, you may not speak with my daughter. She's busy permanently. Hey, Jamama. What do you mean she's busy permanently? That's not what it said on Craigslist, kid. I don't know. So, but now it's supposed to be emo. You guys familiar with this?
Emo.
These are the kids with the hair in front of an eye and a ton of eyeliner. Emo stands for emotionally dysfunctional. I thought that was teenager meant. My emo kids can be shy, introverted, and even suicidal. My daughter's none of those things. She's in it for the elaborate wardrobe that goes with all. When I found out how much everything cost, I'm the one who felt like killing themselves. But she made me really proud the other day. She told my ex, her mom, for the first time, go to hell. I wasn't proud for her saying that. I was proud for her not saying it for 5 years longer than I could. What's weird right now, I'm selling my house. Things are changing. Life's changing. I'm in flux. I'm moving to Omaha, Nebraska.
Yeehaw!
Yeah. Which is really weird because they only have 10% Hispanic. Who the hell does all the work out there? They got white people working? I gotta see this thing. Seriously. But I'm going out there right now and I'm selling my house. People are walking through. And you know, we had all that remodeling boom going on. And I took some money, I did the remodeling. And now I got people like judging me. Oh, look at that tile, that's not great. Oh, look at that paint color, that's not great. And why is there a stripper pole in every room? I don't know, I wanted it the way I wanted it. That's all I know. So, I'm an American that supports legalization of marijuana.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I do. I mean, come on, the red party and the blue party can't figure it out. Isn't it time to turn to the green party and just forget it for a minute?
That's right.
I mean, I think God created cannabis for us to enjoy. I mean, look at the Deuteronomy. People are getting stoned to death all the time in that book. It's true. I've been prescribed medical marijuana since I suffer from insomnia all day long. But now, with my Maui Wowie, I can sleep the entire day away. It's great. I recently tried to upgrade to Trainwreck. If you guys, if that stuff was so literal, I will never smoke Goatfucker. No way. Any Lady Gaga fans in the house? There's a Lady Gaga. I can't listen to her. I think I have a bad Gaga reflex. Why aren't you teaming up with a Goo Goo Dolls? Gaga Goo Goo? What is that? Music for dysfunctional babies? I don't get it. Believe me on this, guys. 2009 was a tough year financially. And for me, I don't know for you guys. It was for me. You know, I learned one thing. I need a better financial plan than hope. It's true. I mean, I voted for hope and change, but now I'm out of hope and I'm living on spare change. So I don't think that's what I'm going for. It got so bad, I tried moving back with my parents. That didn't work out. Forest Lawn does not allow tents. I got argument with a guy. This is a family plot. I'm family. Why can't I plot here? My biggest cost savings was switching to powdered milk instead of cocaine.